I received mail from the U.S. Census Bureau about the American Community Survey. Is this a legitimate government survey? Do I have to respond?
Yes and yes. The American Community Survey is part of the Decennial Census Program and reflects the nation's need for annual and local information. And just like the census, your participation is required.
But is it safe to respond?
Yes. When you provide your information, we are required by law to keep it confidential and safe. All Census Bureau employees are sworn for life to protect your personal information. We use technology, statistical methods, and physical security procedures to keep your information safe. And by law, your information is kept confidential. We can't even share it with the Internal Revenue Service, or IRS. It's real, it's safe, and it's your opportunity to help your community.
Okay, but there are a lot of questions here. Why do you need to know all of this?
Your answers are very important. As our nation has grown, so too has the need for information. These timely data enable us to meet the demands of our rapidly changing society and stay competitive in the world marketplace. This survey is the only source of annual data on social, economic, housing, and demographic statistics for small areas and small population groups. The statistics help determine how more than $675 billion of federal funding is spent on infrastructure and services, from highways to schools to hospitals. So if you get the American Community Survey from the Census Bureau, please fill it out. We thank you for helping make your community and country a better place.